Welcome to the Bacon Lair and another vlog. This weekend we've got a little bit of work to do. So I have broken a motor on my primary quad. I talked about that in last week's vlog. It's not really horribly broken, the bearing's going out, and Rotor Riot sent me another Hypetrain Blaster, thanks Rotor Riot. So we're going to get that in the primary quad so I can stop flying the backup quad. And then we're going to do some fun stuff because Botgrinder actually just issued a challenge on his latest live stream to do a shoot based around Halloween costumes. So like a Halloween costume edit, and I really want to do one of those and send it to Botgrinder. So that's actually going to be a lot of work, a lot more than you'd think. It's not just like put a costume on and fly around. So there's going to be quite a bit of work involved in that. So yeah, come along. We're going to start with swapping that motor out. So come over to the bench and we'll start on that one. Put this one on there. We're going to put this in there now. So yeah, come along and we shall swap the motor out. To it, make sure it at least spins. I'm gonna arm it, make sure the motor turns as I expect it to. Remember, children, never do this with props on the bench. Children or adults or whoever would think, put the props on and try it, don't do that. So leave the props off. Don't put them on to do this. All right, anyway, let's try that and see if my motor works after I solder it. Okay, so that's out of the way, and I got my old motor here, which I'm gonna hang on to because you never know when you need a spare bell or something, but definitely shot bearings in this thing. Anyway, it rained like super hard yesterday, so I'm not flying today. I'm not gonna blow up a quad because I didn't conformal coat it properly, because who conformal coats it properly? I do use conformal coat, by the way, but I don't trust my conformal coating. Not to after rainstorm wet grass. So. We're probably going to go work on the Botgrinder challenge, which, again, thanks Botgrinder for the challenge, and thank you very much for the stickers. I actually won a set of stickers on his live stream last night. I was super excited, and he played the first video I've ever sent to his live stream. He played that last night, so I was super happy to see that on there, and this is my first Botgrinder challenge that I will be trying. So I'm going to go make plans for that, and then tomorrow, we're going to do some flying, so I will see you in the same place, but a day later. Yeah. Hey everybody, so it is Sunday. It is the day after yesterday where I replaced the motor, but we are no longer in the Bacon Lair. Instead, I decided to just come out to the park. So we're gonna rip in the park today. But first, I wanna tell you about what I did last night. So I went and shot a bunch of footage with my Tiny Hawk 2 Freestyle and my kiddos for Botgrinder's challenge. So I put it all together last night. You can go ahead and check it out right now. It's only a minute long, so here it is. Thank you. pretty awesome, wasn't it? Yeah, it was a lot of fun to shoot. The kids enjoyed it. They love fighting each other with the lightsabers. It was a lot of fun to fly around them with the Tiny Hawk. It's about the biggest thing I was comfortable flying around them with open props. So that's why I chose that quad instead of like a full 5-inch quad or something. Anyway, they had a lot of fun. And now it's time for me to just rip my 5-inch around the park. I'm just going to kind of take it easy today. I got a couple of new things. I got some new stick-ins that are pretty cool from a radio. And I've got a camera for stick cam. So I'm just going to do that and play around. So come along. Let's fly some packs out of the park. Yes. Alright, so that was all 7 of my packs. It took me about an hour and a half to run through those. I like to take a couple minutes of break in between them, but anyway, I don't know, I'm still getting used to the longer sticks. I kind of like the, they're called a Lotus pattern of the sticks that I got, but they're a little bit taller, so there's a little more resolution. I'm getting used to that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the flying. I'm going to warm down, or cool down, I guess, with a little bit of my Tiny Hawk 2 Freestyle. I normally just fly that while my 6S's cool down before I pack them up, because I don't like to pack up hot batteries. So let's go fly that thing. everybody, that's gonna do it for this vlog. Thank you very much. So please, this Friday, go watch Botgrinder's live stream and check out my entry, which you've already seen, but go support all the other people that are entering in his little contest thing he's doing, and he's doing one every week this month. So if you want to get in on one of them, this is the month to do it. Go get you one of those Botgrinder challenge coins. They look really cool and I want one. But yeah, go check out all the rest of the people. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe and follow my journey. This is my 13th week in FPV. Continuing on, I don't see myself quitting this hobby anytime soon. So yeah, let's hang out, let's grow together. If you're new at piloting, drop me a link to an edit that you are proud of. I really wanna go watch it. We can support each other through YouTube and be kind of an online community. And thank you all very much again for watching. Until next time, I'll catch you on the next one.